Governor Malloy says it looks unlikely a budget agreement will be reached before the legislative session ends. The governor says negotiations with his own party are hitting a wall. Democratic leaders are still optimistic a deal can be reached before the deadline at midnight on Wednesday. The fiscal year ends June 30th. New revenue estimates show this fiscal year is projected to end $256 million in the red.